Hi, my name is Sam, and if it weren't for Riverside, I wouldn't be here to tell my story. I chose to share my story with you because I want to help others have the same opportunity as I did to transform their lives through Riverside's various services. For as long as I can remember, I have struggled with anxiety, which impacted my ability to make friends and engage in class. I never really felt like I fit in this world, especially after being diagnosed with epilepsy when I was 6. When middle school started, I was terrified to start a new school. My grades started slipping and I truly started to hate myself. I began having more seizures at school. To say that I felt embarrassed would be an understatement. I felt like giving up. Once I entered 8th grade, everything started to fall apart. I started a new epilepsy medication, which caused me to gain weight. I felt so insecure and began self-harming. I also began to experience bullying, which was extremely difficult. That summer, I had thoughts of suicide and cycled through hospitals. When school started again, my mom noticed I was self-harming multiple times a day. She made the decision to pull me out of school and bring me to Riverside Life Skills Center. I started the program in October 2016. At first, I refused to acknowledge that I was truly struggling. I told my clinician, Sam, that I would only be there for 2 weeks, even though I knew that it was a longer-term program. This program is different from any other program out there. You get to go at your own pace. Sam stuck by me every step of the way until I was ready to share my story. The fact that she took the time to get to know me meant so much. I was enrolled in Life Skills Center for 7 months. I learned strategies to help manage my emotions and behaviors and how to manage friendships. I improved my social skills and most importantly, I started to find myself again. For the first time in 2 years, I was finding joy in everyday life. Riverside, my clinician, and all the staff have changed my life. Today, I'm proud to say that I'm graduating high school and going to be a freshman at the Massachusetts College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences Nurses program in the fall. This amazes me because before Riverside, I didn't think I was going to make it through freshman year of high school. I have a future and it is bright. Thank you.